Okay, third part of Story 2. A second here. Okay, right. Wait, press fucker toad. Let me see. Right. Load! Fool! Oh dear. so shit on this one. Yeah. Bitch. Places are locked, I can't get into them. I need to go to the other places. Oh dear, I am so fucking confused. Oh, locked. Oh, look at that, son of a bitch. These on every single board, so now it's open. Ken, what? I don't even remember picking up the key for this. Right, so let's see. Keychain from the apartment. Dark room or something. Dark room. It's a processing picture room or something. second year. So if there's no water, maybe the valves downstairs in the basement should do the trick. Right. There's four valves. I don't know what the fuck they might do, but... too large and too small. Guess that works. Oh, jeez. Right. Oh, let me back upstairs. I swear. Bottle full of water. Yes. Okay, right, so what the fuck am I supposed to do now? Right, see this again. Right, okay, dokie. I can't select any of these items, so how the hell am I supposed to correctly get this done? Right, wait a fucking second here. What photo? Is that a photo from that was taken earlier on? Photo's finished. Oh, so I need to pick up bloody items. God damn it. Okay, so I need to go all the way back down to 206. What the fuck? Right. 206, baby. Think of it, boy. Then I need to go and take a creepy body photo or whatever that was. Right, wait. One. Two. Love your green. Three. It automatically does it. where does this golden plate go? Kinkiness, eh? You can about keep it a box, just take the whole in. Says me fucking running a bit anyway. Right. How the fuck was anyone meant to fucking find that out? Seriously, that's just weird. someone I'm supposed to do? Fuck! What was that number? Shit. Nobody answered. Fuck you then. Are you running? The heck was that? All right. Okay. So is there somebody like following me wherever I go or something? Wait a minute. How'd I get here? Right. What the hell? Somebody moved something here. There's the bodies inside there and shit.
Did it play to it?
Hold on a second. Did that just change? Wasn't there like a massive barricade here? Whoa! What the hell? Ah, that's strange. That's a little fucked. Right, come on, get through. Can I get through? That's weird. Thank you. Right. Time to move on. Right, I think we're going to be heading to the Green Lion. Load. Awesome. Oh, we're right at the top. Maybe walk around and see what else they're putting. Put a lot of bloody detail on this. Happy from the original town, no. Nah, I think that's. Found a key! Hmm. was like two locked places here. Maybe it's not for windows. This one?
Nope.
This one? Cinema. Nope. Oh, jeez. I don't know what fucking door it was. Heel chopper. I don't need that. Why would I need that? Right, okay, so. There we go. A bit fucking creepy.
Sometimes.
perhaps the scariest thing to look at is yourself.
What the hell? Where did this come from? Oh. Bit of a creep, aren't you?
I remember having a family. We all got into a car accident and... they're all gone now. I was driving the car at the moment, and it's not my fault. I had a damn seizure while driving. All because of Dr. Kaufman's drug. He gave me the seizure. It's his fault, and his fault alone.
Hold on a second, am I upside down? I'm upside down. That's fucking weird. That's weird. Whoa, wait a second here. What? I think this is Sentinel 3's. Whoa. Oh. Yep. It's awesome.
Is there someone? Anyone that can help me?
What the fucking means? I have no fucking idea. Okay. fuck the time. Seriously. Expect me to know this? How the fuck was anybody meant to fucking know what picked that up? It's fucking tiny. Right. Must have turned. Now it must be working. Of course, of course. Okay. you've got to be kidding, I've got to play that. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm supposed to do that. Motherfucker, man, how am I supposed to fucking game with the press? Fucking pure tiny as fuck. Right. Fuck. Sweet. Right, lass, what you can do is go fucking flick your bean in the bathroom or something. Stop that. Right, let's save it here. And I will finish up and do this again later on.